Well, I'm in my old Down East antique shop, and I'm looking through the merchandise there.
I have charted a course to an auction, but prices seem to go up more and more every year. I took on Star Wars figures yesterday, this morning, to find a buyer who will pay.
Like most young pickers, I've had to move back home. Too proud to sell online, I'll live with my mom. Why could I own my Down East antique shop? And I go where the antiques are cheap. There are good deals out there in the thrift stores. The good antique salesman can't let the guard down. I got my parents on my back and a cat who needs food. I know there's deals out there, but where God only knows? They say selling antiques ain't what it used to be. But I got a cat at home named George who's counting on me. If you see my Down East antique shop, and if you work with retro and antiques, tell my folks I'm trolling garage sales, and I still have my eyes on a deal. Now I drive away from my Down East antique shop, more and more kilometers every year. Since the law tells me I can't sell guns after 1898. And there's no luck in ceramics here. My dad collected stamps but never made a sale. Can't make a living as a picker anymore. There's not much future for antique salesmen, you see. My mom's saying I'm hoarding now and will soon charge a fee.